so that we can be able to live. People of God, the word is alive. The word
Chigambo
is real.
Chadala.
The word.
Chigambo.
The word.
Chigambo.
The word.
Chigambo.
Jesus is a word.
Yesu ye Chigambo.
Shout Jesus 7 times.
Wongana Yesu miruni musambu. Jesus. 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 Jesus.
Now call upon the name of the Lord. You shall be saved. Call upon the word of God. Go ahead, go ahead. Speak the word over your life. You are the head, I am the head, and on the tail. I am powerful. I am anointed. I'm a child of God. I'm highly favored. God is with me. He leads me. He fulfills me. He supplies my needs. You gave us peace. You can take it away. Lord, I pray, taught us to pray for those in authority and to remember those who are suffering. So we pray from the president to the peasants, from the president to the prisoners, from the president to the pastors, from the president to police officers, to the president, to every people, every people in school, every person in Uganda, every personnel, security otherwise, we pray for them now. We pray for peace in this country. We pray for the anointing in this country. We pray for truth in this country. We pray against lies and fabrications and demons and rebellion and corruption. We pray against those spirits and witchcraft and jealousy and envy and poverty and problems. Father, we pray for the spirit of falsehood. We pray against it in the name of Jesus. We pray against the spirit of anger, bitterness, rebellion, abuse. We break it in Jesus' name. Out of Uganda, we declare peace, joy for everyone in this land. We pray, my Father, that you will do wonderful things. We pray, my Father, that you remember even you who were falsely accused and crucified and beat up. You know how to handle every case of everyone. Father, let righteousness prevail in this land. Father, we come against the spirit of murder. We come against the spirit of killing. We come against the spirit of bondage, of poverty, of rape, of lies, of fabrications, of not telling the truth. Father, we pray that you will do the great things in the name of Jesus. We pray against the spirit of denying the truth, of rejecting Jesus, of rejecting God. We pray for protection from everyone, for everyone in Uganda, for everyone. We pray for justice. We pray for righteousness. We pray for tranquility. We thank you for our peace. We pray for our armed forces, our police, our security, our prisons officers. We pray for intelligence. We pray for those who are involved in keeping peace in Uganda, that you give them wisdom, you give them understanding, you give them your spirit. We pray for those, my Father, in opposition and in the government, that you give them a spirit of brotherhood, a spirit of understanding, a spirit beyond partisan, a spirit beyond politics, a spirit beyond confusion. We drive that demon of confusion out of Uganda. You don't belong here. You rebellion. You don't belong here. You poverty. You lies. You don't belong here. In the name of Jesus, we declare peace. We declare joy.
we
declare confidence, we declare miracles, signs and wonders, we declare healing, prosperity in our farms, in our gardens, in our schools. We pray for the parents, we pray for the students, we pray for the media. We pray, my Father, that the hand of the demonic activity that is invading this land, we break it out. We break it out. We pray for those in the hospital that they will recover. We pray for everyone who's suffering from cancer in Mulago Hospital that you will heal them. There are those mothers who can deliver their babies. There are those who have got accidents. We pray for them. We even pray for those who are sick. Those even who are popular today who are sick, like Honorable Zaki and others, that they will recover, that nobody will lose their lives, so that this nation will not end up in trouble. God of glory, we thank you for protecting from the presidency to the peasantry, that the people will be protected. God, you promised us. You cannot leave us. You cannot abandon us. You are the word we have. We hold on to you. We hold on to you. We hold on to you. We pray for those who are now very critically ill. Those who can't afford medicine. Those who can't go to hospital. Those who have no money. You are the healer of all. You can heal everyone. We pray for those who are sick in the tent here, that you will visit them. You will visit them. My Lord, my God. You open prison doors for those who are bound in the prison of sin. Prisons of sickness. Prison of bandage. Prisons where physical and spiritual. Father, deliver our youth from being confused, that you will hear your voice. The voice of clarity, the voice of sanity, the voice of power, the voice of righteousness, the voice of miracles, in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for fathers that they will take care of their families. I pray for mothers. We pray for marriages. We pray for the land. We pray for our businesses. We pray for the pastors. We pray for pastors. We pray for the churches. We pray, my Father, that they will hear your voice, that your word is true, that your word is powerful, that it is the anchor to life. You devil, I command you. You are playing with the wrong nation. Uganda is not your country. Uganda is not your nation. Ugandans belong to God. All of them, they are made in the image of God. Poor and rich, in politics or not, children and